I'm here at Retro Expo in beautiful Plano, Texas. I'm joined here with Mr. Robert Butler. How are you doing this afternoon, sir?
I'm doing great, sir.
Awesome, awesome. You've got a cool film you're working on called The Secret Steak Society. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, so this is a TV show pilot idea that I had, I wrote, directed, and trying to produce here in Dallas, Texas. And it's a story about a young girl's struggle with her mental health, her mental stability. And she uses dreaming to medicate, to fix herself. But in her dreams, she tends to dream about her classmates, and her classmates just happen to be vampires.
Wow, that's awesome.
So the idea here is that in her dreams, it's more of a modern kind of feel, but in real life, it's 1988. So this is set in the 80s.
That's totally awesome. And how did you come about this? Have you done other stuff projects before? Is this kind of your kick first one? Or?
Well, this is my first kind of TV show. I did a short film called Real Again that got a couple awards, and I was very proud of it. That was shot in Prosper, Texas. And we just finished that in November 2020, and now I'm focusing on this TV show.
Very, very cool. And all this stuff going on, when do y'all begin to start production on this rascal?
So our concept here is we're here at Retro Expo, and we're promoting our TV show. We're trying to get this shot in October for a prologue, and the prologue is kind of like the first, you know, 10, 15 minutes of a movie or TV that kind of sets up the idea. So we're going to use that as a way to kickstart our campaign to try to get funded for a pilot.
That's totally cool. Is there a website or a Facebook or some links you could shout out for people to find out more about this also?
Yeah, absolutely. No, thank you. So our social media is totally TSSS. So totally The Secret Steak Society, but it's TSSS. And our website is thesecretsteaksociety.com.
Awesome. Mr. Roberts, a pleasure talking to you, sir. Check out thesecretsociety.com and TSSS. That's it at the end of the Facebook. It's Owen for Sci Fiction and McGill Media signing off.
If you enjoy this video and would like to contribute, go to patreon.com/scifiction, where we will be giving away a Star Wars X-Wing Starfighter Lego set when we reach 50 patrons. So make sure you're subscribed so you can join in the discussion as we continue to cover all things sci-fi and beyond. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.